it's neat to see how in the last 5 years we've really gone to a next tier city in terms of our culture. It makes me crazy proud to be from Denver.
You look at major cities like New York and LA, and we compare ourselves to those cities so much, but Denver's doing just as big things, and you know, street art gives it such a cultural presence. I was trained as a graphic designer and really wanted to leave the corporate world and bring my work to the people, and mural work seems to be the best way to go about doing that. The city's growing, and it's growing at a really incredible rate, but you look at what the city's doing and they're supporting their artists, and it's incredible to have a city like Denver backing us up and giving us space to do our work. As artists, we're so grateful to receive that support from our community.
We are huge fans of Denver street art. I was born and raised in Denver, so I really appreciate seeing how the city's working with the creative arts to do placemaking and create destination.
We do the Urban Arts Fund as a graffiti prevention and youth development program. We commission artists to paint murals in areas that are perpetually vandalized. We've done more than 100 murals all over Denver. We've covered over 110,000 square feet of walls and abated those from graffiti vandalism. The hope is that it will deter people from continually vandalizing that area, and so far we've had amazing success with that.
The physical environment has changed significantly with a lot of the art that's been brought. Both the public art as well as the art in public places brings a lot more energy to this area by virtue of having the art as a part of the environment. So now that we have a lot of these decorative elements around, a lot of these artistic elements, which are actually bringing some definition to this area, it's something that I always say, don't forget to go to Confluence Park and see what's going on down there. I find that when people come down to this area and their jaws start to drop, when they realize how much of the environment has changed down here, it's really pretty exciting.
I think what you're seeing in Denver is an explosion of creativity in a lot of different areas, and I think this is one of them. The street art scene in Denver has really grown from really sharp young artists who are hungry to do a lot of interesting work. They're very talented, and they're very collaborative as well. They work together on projects. They're not siloed and doing their own thing, and they like working with other artists. We're really giving artists a platform to springboard their careers and do larger things.
モンモンと結構知り合いになってからはもう10年ぐらいなんだけど、あと仕事もお互いにやり合ったりとかだけど、コラボレーションして大きいのを描くのは初めて。
壁画はもちろんずっと好きでやってますね。パブリックアート、みんなに見てもらえる場所にこういう大きい壁画を描けるっていうのはすごい大好きです。いろんなタイプのインスピレーションがあるけど、このトライバル文様に関して言うと、ネイティブアメリカンのハイだとネイティブジャパニーズアイヌ、今回のサンダーバードをモチーフにしたのは、タケト君とかセンス君とか3人のチームで話し合った時に、そのアラパホ族の神話の話題になって、そこから引用してサンダーバードにしました。
僕は逆に自分の絵しか描けないっていう、逆に言うと俺はなんか風景画もすげえうまいの描けたらいいなとかも思うし、逆にだから俺は今そういう風に描いている自分のスタイルで、そういういろんな雰囲気というか気持ちよさとか愛とか、なんかそういう風なものをなんかみんなと共有できたらっていう気持ちでやってるかな。
Right now as I paint this, I'm pregnant. You know, I'm pushing myself really hard to do something really big and important for the city. I do a lot of work with sacred geometry, like Pythagorean and Da Vinci geometry. I break down the space according to the geometry of the space, so I don't really pre-plan it. I work with the energy and the architecture of the actual space itself, so it really fits with the natural environment. The actual piece itself is going to be a prayer mandala. It's made up of thousands of lines, and each line is a prayer for the city, for the people, for clean water, for clean air, for peace and community. So it's very intentional work, and it has a really direct energetic response to the people around it.
That's really what we're all about, bringing unique creative experiences to people who aren't necessarily expecting it.
This is really the trend of the future. There are many people in this city, as well as arts and venues and other agencies, as well as private corporations and developers who realize the value of including art in their projects and in the public environment.
In terms of market dollar, it's priceless.